In this video lecture, we are going to learn how to define a matrix in Scilab. So let's define a matrix. A is equal to square bracket start 1 space 2 space 3. So I have entered the first row, semicolon 4, 5, 6. This is the second row, semicolon 7, 8, 9. Okay, so as you can see, I have entered a square matrix. So let's learn how to enter a column matrix 1. Semicolon 2, semicolon 3. So now I have entered a column matrix. Now let's enter a row matrix. C is equal to 1 space 2 space 3. So as you can see, I have entered a row matrix. So column matrix, all the elements are separated by a semicolon, while in case of a row matrix, the elements are separated by a space. So in this way, we can enter a column matrix, square matrix, and a row matrix. Thank you.